Hello, this is Captain Aylod here, back with Shaun.
Hi again.
And we're gonna try and see talk to all the red question marks.
Yeah.
To see everything.
Something was interesting with your face. Oh, your barrel bamper. I was gonna say your beard looks interesting from the front.
No, I thought the barrel one looked quite funny.
Yeah, to be, I'm not gonna lie.
And I got that attack.
Barrel bamper looks the best.
Whee!
Alright, to the map.
Yes. Alright, where's the next red? Oh, do we have to talk to all the red ones again? No, we don't. Good, there's two red ones here.
No, I don't think we do.
I'm going to this one.
That is a problem. Doobie doobie, doobie doobie da. I'm trying to think. Doobie doobie dooba, doobie.
Come on, Eagle, go down. Now.
Doobie 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 dooba da.
You alright?
Oh, hello. Oh. What's this? What are you? Build day. Oh yeah, that's because we've got the construction hat. By the way, green exclamation marks are quests that are ready to turn in, basically. I just remembered.
Yeah.
I have seen that before. Alright, I'm going to the Mines of Moria. Well, not actually the Mines of Moria, just Moria. But you can actually go to the mines in this game. It's not as big as and fancy as...
Oh no, it's the films, no.
The actual films.
If it was, that'd be amazing, I think.
Well, to be fair though, the ones in the films aren't... We have this isn't that part in the timeline yet. This is before the that's the one thing I know about The Hobbit, is it's before the Fellowship of the Ring, so
yeah, obviously we know that 60 years before, I think.
Well, I know it's before, not 60 years before though. I don't know that much. Like I said, right at the beginning of part one, I'm a complete and utter novice when it comes to Lego Lord of the Rings. Not Lego Lord of the Rings, but the Middle Earth franchises, like Middle Earth.
Yeah.
J.R.R. Tolkien.
Oh, no, it's just there.
The work of J.R.R. Tolkien. What do you call him? Okay, this is the construction hat guy. And he gives us multiplayer for stuff. So I'm definitely buying this one.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And activating it straight away.
How much do you think this one costs?
We'll be rich forever.
Imagine doing the bonus round after this.
Oh, yeah. That'd be 6 million.
Yep.
Just this one brick activated. There isn't an orc on the face of Middle Earth.
Alright, that's the come on, give us the red brick.
Alright, it is here and it's worth you are fucking having a laugh.
Oh my word.
Well, that's okay. Good thing is we won't forget where it is on the map.
Yeah.
Because there's a red brick on the map, so it will tell it we know where it is. So we can come
Jesus.
Back to it when we have the sufficient funds. That is
And probably off camera we'll play the bonus round a few times to get it.
Won't we just Indeed.
Well, that's a normal mission. I don't want that. I want
okay, so that's that one out of the way. I'm glad we did it. Glad you came.
Okay, it says I got to go through here. Anyway. Oh, I see.
I don't know why I even know those lyrics. I completely don't like pop music. Yeah. There's a character here. Oh, yeah, we couldn't get him yet because we haven't
where
got
the top?
500 carrots.
Oh, yeah, they're ridiculous amount of carrots.
Yeah, this, by the way, ladies and gentlemen who watch this video, this character here, whose name is Bree Peasant, you need 500 carrots in order to unlock the door to get to where he is.
500 freaking carrots, man.
500.
Alright, ready?
Extortion.
You might want to get out your map.
Yes, I will.
Alright, next raid.
You're welcome, buddy. Better than one. And face it, sometimes your fighting buddy is otherwise engaged. Hence, my interest in the fabled mithril shadow blade. Which makes a new we have got that. Out of we have yourself. Got that blueprint. I'd be happy to so part with this artifact that, that gives you four times as many studs. If someone that's probably going to be quite expensive, though.
Oh yeah, obviously.
But not as expensive as the other one, though. Fucking four and a half mil.
4.5 mil. That's a lot of bloody money.
Both are in pain. Both is injured from mining. He's been mining too much. Mirroring things. I'm gonna go. Oh, have you already warped debris?
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna go do that, but never mind. You beat me to it.
So what's
blast
next?
His peasants. Blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah. Red. I just saw a red one. Go up. Come out of the map a little bit.
I was gonna say, could you just tell me?
Not that one. That one.
That's the.
Is that the one that we couldn't figure out how to get to?
No, that.
isn't, but yeah, I can go do that. We can give it a try, I guess.
What was it that?
That's the one, Thranduil's Kingdom. We was going to do it at the end of the last episode, but we thought, okay, it's getting to time, so we.
I thought we couldn't find how to get to him.
No, because it was the one that I said it might be on the left, and you said yeah, maybe, but it was it was got to time, so we didn't try.
What do we have to make?
Shadow Blade. Mithril Shadow Blade. I know it's either on the map or
Mithril Shadow Blade.
I know it's either on the. I think it might be on the map.
Yeah, I was gonna say I haven't got it.
Because I have seen it, out of mission mode, obviously. Yeah, I think it's on the map. Have a gander at the map, see if you can find it.
I will.
Okay, I know that there's one in the one in the town on the right. That's a Mithril Snowpole. So it's not the one on the town on the right. Lake Town, I think it is. It's,
what, that one?
No, not that town. The other one above it. Dale, I mean. Yeah, it's the one in Dale is the Mithril Snowpole. Yeah, like you
okay,
see.
That's the Snowpole.
So it's not that one. But I am 100% certain I did see it on the map at one point or another. So I definitely am not lying. I know my eyes
might have deceived you. I'm just looking around for a design now.
I'm more than certain you didn't. Anyway, we haven't got the bandit gloves for that lady yet.
We can make them though.
Can we?
I think we've got them. I'm right at the thing. I'll check it in a sec.
Yeah, please do, because that would be interesting to find out.
Yeah, there's no more designs on the map.
Interesting.
Let me zoom in on that bit.
Other than the snowball.
Yeah, other than the
snowball.
What's that?
Because I remember you did make it.
I jumped on that rock on the right.
All right, okay.
Jumped on there and then I managed to just grab it. Alright, what did I say? The cat.
Double jump it? Mithril Shadow.
Bandit gloves.
Yes, cool.
Oh, that's what we needed. Oh, we need bronze as well.
11 bronze, 14 diamond. I guess go to Erebor, I guess.
Yeah, going to Erebor.
Oh, fuck me. How did you make it even from the rock? I can't even do that. And the camera's now being a bitch.
Oh, I'm heading to Erebor.
Yeah,
no, I don't want to free play that. I didn't mean that.
Yes,
there we go.
Oh, yeah, just have to do like a last second jump.
Yeah.
Those clutch jumps, I hate those. I don't like playing clutch on games. Being clutch isn't my good point. I've never been good at being clutch. Okay, I'm gonna get us a diamond.
That isn't diamond.
Oh, fuck.
It looked like it, didn't it?
Yeah, I've been deceived. You tricked me well, gold. Gold? Game.
Gold.
Yeah, where's the gold? Give me a gold.
There's gold in them hills, I tell you.
There's gold in them hills, tell you. Silent gold.
They always sound like nutters, don't they, when they say
that? Yeah, they do. That's the joke. That's why they always make them look like scruffy and stuff.
I swear, I found it. How many did I? Oh, I'm going to buy two of them.
There's gold in them hills.
I'm going to make three.
Yeah, we needed 14. No. We needed like, I'd say buy three batches of diamonds. That is more than enough. Just
right.
About more than enough.
All right. Back to Brie, let's get these bandit gloves done.
Brie, like the cheese.
What did,
And what is up here?
What did she say she'll give you? For the bandit gloves, I don't remember.
It was the Mithril Kit Detector.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, which is a good thing. That'll probably be expensive, though. Okay, here's the thing. Ones that are actually really good are
gonna
expensive.
Be the most expensive,
yeah.
Obviously.
Most useful red bricks are the more expensive ones. And we've been up here.
Oh, you're at the bonus round?
Yes.
Oh, now we found out how to get out there from behind. Do you remember how we tried to get out there last time?
Yeah, we got there from behind.
We got there from a stupid way.
Well, we got there, we took the shortcut.
Yeah, Erebor.
We took the Erebor shortcut, yeah.
Why am I lost? Oh, there I am.
I don't know, why are you lost? You tell me.
I am.
You're the one who's lost.
I've got it, I've got the way.
I can't tell you why you're lost. There, Saruman. It'll be okay.
Craft, quickly, unlock, open.
It will be okay, Saruman. And I have gone.
If you got the designs and the materials, I got the forging.
Oh no, that. No.
Right, bandit gloves can be made.
I need to go back.
Oh, it's quite lucky we bought three batches of each. I bought three batches. We're one over.
Frick.
That was so lucky.
More than that, just.
Whew. Right, you might as well stand by her.
Yeah,
careful with the furnace, eh?
Yeah, fuck it.
Not insured.
I just wanted to check something.
Alright.
Interesting. Ah!
Quarter of the way there. I've already been up there, there's a Mithril brick.
And it's just, that was a mithril brick as well, wasn't it?
Yeah. I'll grab that as well.
Yeah, it doesn't. What about that over there?
No, I haven't been that way. I don't think I have. So yeah, check that one out.
Okay, wait for this to go up here. Go up here. Go away.
Go up here, quickly.
Yeah, appear in front of my eyes.
Right. I see you've brought the mithril banded gloves. You have my thanks. Oh, they're not for me. They're for my sister, who serves in Thranduil's guard. I'm hoping that these will help her bring home some better spoils from her enemies.
Okay, please be cheap.
Okay, please, please, please.
Please.
Okay, they're for her sister, but yeah, she's wearing them.
That's nice and cheap.
Nice.
Just the way we we like it.
Mini kit.
Bonk, bonk. Detector. Bonk, bonk.
That was pretty damn cheap, wasn't it?
Yeah. For what it is.
Quite happy about that.
Oh my god. You know what, Saruman? Go to school. Go to wizard school and just improve your aim. I'm going to be a elf, just in case. Just in case those jumps get a bit difficult.
I'm going to be the miner, and I'm going to mine this crap. What is this? It's yummy, that's what that is. Oh, I got it. Give me an elf.
I think I might be going the right way. I think this is the way to the one we keep.
I'm hoping it is.
Looks like it though. Yeah, I think it is.
Come on.
What's this? What is this for?
Oh, it something moved on my screen.
I don't know. What does that do anyway? Oh, found
Yay!
It.
Yay!
Found
B,
it.
B, press B.
What do you want?
Greetings. You are in the presence of the fastest bowman in all of Middle-earth.
Fastest
However,
bowman?
I yearn to shoot even more arrows with even greater speed, and a mithril multi-bow could grant me this ability.
We don't have it.
No, we don't.
You forge me one. The secret to a fancy flail will be your reward.
Now we get a fancy flail secret. Thing.
Okay,
so that's pretty bog standard. Nothing of interest.
That is really not where I wanted to be, but... You've got designs for items that need forging. Head on over to the blacksmith. Heading over to the blacksmith.
Oh my god, I had it again. She's got a little bit of slippery footing, isn't she?
Yeah.
Like with you when you was on the boat. When I was Saruman the other
other
episode.
I keep thinking who this character is, and I keep forgetting it's the Brie Peasant, the 500 freaking carrots.
Yeah, which is ridiculous. How many carrots have we got?
Can we buy carrots?
Yeah, from the loot dispensary.
Sure, see how much it is.
You can buy all the loot from there.
Oh, I'm going to have a look at it and see
probably,
how much it is.
Since it's A, since it's carrots, it might be cheap. B.
It's 500.
Yeah, it's cheap anyway, so 700,000 will make it. You should be, okay, 5 times, 500 is 5, multiple of 5, so 5 times, okay, so it's 500 for a batch of 5, right?
I don't know.
Okay, well...
I don't know how many carrots we get given, we'll check, I'll find out in a minute.
Okay, if it is 5, what you do is how much it's worth times 100.
Yeah, I know that. Hello.
If it even does it. Carrots, 5.
3,000.
3,000.
We need 500. We need to press that 100 times.
No.
So that's 300,000. Shall I do it? We've got enough.
I'm thinking is, this is just for a character though.
Yeah, but we said we unlocked everything.
Yeah, okay, I guess.
Shall I do it?
Okay, get ready to press it 500 times. Okay, when that is
600... I'm just looking at it now.
You can hold it. Okay, that's right.
Oh, my word.
And...
Ooh.
Oh, more. We got more money.
300,000, as I said. Roughly.
Oh, well, you're up by about 80,000, but okay. We'll let you have this one. I'll just let it slide this time. I'm not going to inspect your knowledge of numbers.
Wow, 500 carrots. Time 3,000 by 100. That's 300,000.
Oh, how the cost, not how much we have left.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about how much we have left.
No.
Oh, fair dues. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
I apologize.
You best be sorry. You just drowned.
No, I didn't. Oh, you so did. God, what I did. How did she move when I was in the map?
I think you jumped and went to the map in the jump.
God, you clever woman.
All right. Let's go and buy the most awesome character ever.
She is clever. Yes, the most useful character in all of Middle-earth creation. How dare he demand such resources?
I only threw him 3 carrots. All right, come on, fatty. You fatty person.
You better be cheap. If he's worth like 5 million, I'm going to... Yeah, that's respectable, I guess.
Hey, you should... Oh, look at that. We have nearly completed this board.
Nice. The smorgasbord of characters. Right,
next. Get out of my way.
Any other characters on the map?
Yeah, on the right side.
On the right, okay. Awesome.
Over here.
Boom, boom. Oh, yeah, him. Oin.
Who's going to him?
Me.
Alright, you go to him. I'll look for another character. We had Galadriel somewhere.
Get Oin. Yes, we did. We did indeed.
I'm just trying to figure out where did you see her?
Yeah, I did see Galadriel, and I think it was somewhere south.
Yeah, that's where I'm looking. I'm looking at south.
She's down south in those the space the space.
Space, yeah.
Yeah, space. It's all about space. Space, space.
I'm in space. Space.
I'm in space.
Space.
I mean the Middle Earth boonies. No.
Is there an easier way to highlight characters?
I wish there was, you know.
It would have been nice, wouldn't it? Scroll through the characters.
During mid-game development, that is something they could have gone and done, but...
But no, they keep me searching.
No, so many... thing is, in my opinion, when it came to like mid-development for this game, upon its release, as I've been playing, I have noticed things. There are a lot of things that they could have like considered to add to the game, like things that they could have done before its release. But no, yeah. I think this game probably had more potential than what it.
Oh yeah, I definitely think that.
It's got more potential. It had potential to be better than what it is. Don't get me wrong, it's a good game. Nothing will deny that.
I am lost.
It's a bloody good game, but...
I'm very lost to where she can possibly be.
I think, you know, it could have been done better.
Well, did you buy her?
I didn't buy Galadriel. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Right, let me have a quick browse at the map, I guess. Because I was just moving along it and I quickly found her. I was just like, oh, okay. Sometimes it's awesome if you go slowly. That old jewel in the air. Shadow Blade. Bird of Pay. We've got the falcon. I can.
We've got the crafting design, but we haven't crafted it.
Shall we? Mithril falcon, I think it was.
If we've got enough. Oh, there's another design here. Shadow Blade. It is there.
Found it. I knew it existed somewhere.
Gosh, things just like seem to pop up from nowhere.
Okay, there's the King of Goblins, which we know we have a bit of trouble with. Yeah, Shadowblade's right there. It's right in the open as well.
Galadriel be bought only in a certain time of day, maybe?
No.
Daytime.
Oh, she is. Okay, fair enough.
Okay, I'm going to go to this design then.
Yeah, so, okay, remember, just next to this doggle door bit on the map, where it says doggle door, she's right here.
Yep. We'll be able to see her once it turns to daytime anyway.
Yeah.
No wonder we're getting lost. Disguising themselves on the mini-map.
Cheeky little...
You little bastards.
Yeah, that's a nice way of putting it. Alright,
Alright, let's go to this.
Do-do-do. I got eggs in my pocket. Do-do-do.
Can I have things, please? Where am I?
What?
I got head.
You're in Weathertop. I'm not going to the same place as you, don't worry. If you thought I was walking to you, I'm not.
No. That way.
I'm Erebor. Okay. I'm in Erebor. For a specific reason, because I have a long journey to get Oin. Because I discovered you can't get him from the closest bird. He's cleverly placed himself in a way it's place. I'll show you on the map. You see he's here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, logic would tell you to go to that warp point, but this is in the middle of a water. This is in water. It's not on land. So you'd have to go on land to get him.
Yeah, you have to go
from all the way up.
Oh, that's how we get this design.
With a key. Now, does it... That, I'm thinking, gives you a clue, doesn't it? Sleeping underneath the ground, the stone's door key waits to be found. So it's underground somewhere. I think you might have to dig it out. Digging... Something tells me there's digging involved, I think.
I've got to follow these signs so far.
Yeah, I would do that then. Yeah, that seems to be the way, doesn't it? Does look like it's going... Just, yeah. Follow it as true as an arrow. Oh, hello, hello, hello. What is this? Oh, you have to craft the bridge. Interesting. Okay, wood.
This is the sign that confused me last time. I remember trying to do this.
Okay, we're going to be crafting in a sec. Just to give you a heads up. I have to craft the bridge to get further ahead.
What's that? Little blocky thingy.
That thing, L plate. Yeah. Learning to drive. Learning to craft. Long
plank shoe.
Okay. Yep. Got it. Brick plank. Yeah. Yep. The studded plank. Long plank again. Yeah. Brick with the bottom left. Stud.
Stud. Oh, you little bastard. It's the other stud.
Cylinder.
Yeah. That's it. Oh, no,
and
it's not.
No, plank wood.
That's it.
Yeah, that'll do. Right, thanks.
That'll do, Lunky. That'll do.
You can get a bit of dosh and get back on. Tauriel. Oh, I think the game's going to... Okay. Oh, nice. Right. Oh, get a mithril brick for that as well. Just a free mithril brick.
Oh, sweet.
That's pretty nice of them, isn't it?
Yeah, very nice of them. Can't say no to that, can you?
No, man. Can't say no to that. And there's going to be a lot of stuff down here, I think, because we've never been here.
Oh, wait.
Such as Oin. And Oin is that...
Yeah. What happens if that...
Lake Town Oin as well, anyway.
Is that trying to send me on a trick way?
I don't know. Be careful. Just do it. Follow it anyway, just in case.
I followed it.
I'm pretty sure it won't... What, really?
Yeah, it I was gonna say, takes me...
It's not like it'll be
that
difficult to get.
Let me try this circle here.
Okay. I was going to say, the thing is, we know we can get back to places we've been real quick, so...
Yeah, of course.
It's not like it's the end of the world, you know. Okay, any more characters on the map? No, I just got us another one. I'm sorry, 13 left.
Okay.
I just thought I'd check how much we've got. Like a stats report. Doing quite well, indeed. And some of them are in after you complete missions. So not all of them are going to be on the map. Only a few of them.
Oh, just... Oh!
What? Like, for example...
Look at that! I thought I did go the right way.
Oh, you did? Okay, we'll follow it some more then.
I was thinking follow the yellow.
For example, the Goblin King and Gladriel. We can't... Well, obviously, we can't do Gladriel at... Oh, yeah, and the Goblin King is 15,000, just like the Goblin Brute.
So okay.
He's cheap. What's it? Yeah, we can only do Gladriel at daytime and the Goblin King at night, but we're not too sure how to get the Goblin King to, like, say hello in a way. Maybe in there, I think. You think, maybe?
No, the arrow's disappeared on me. So let me get him back up.
Okay, I'm going to see. I'm going to try and talk to the Goblin King. See what he wants. I know it's a stupid idea, but why not, I guess, eh?
Yeah, I guess. Maybe you got to be a bad creature.
Something to do. Maybe. Maybe you've got to be aligned with evil, I think. That's a good idea. Hopefully that works, because he's a freaking pain in the ass to sort out, isn't he?
Yeah. Okay, maybe.
Well, I'm around here. Hi.
I think.
And it's behind me.
I understand.
Boom, you turn, and he's in here. I'm going to be Sauron because he's like the evilest of characters in the game. You can't get none more evil than Sauron.
Ha!
What? Pardon me for the fart.
I'm doing it, slowly but surely.
Okay, cool. Bow to my knee, bitch. Bow to my womb, bitch.
No, I had enough there.
Feel the heat, bitch. You're my slave, bitch. Feel the burn. Worship me.
Wants me to go up here.
Ooh, okay, I'm gonna do this puzzle stuff anyway. What are you? What is?
Okay, I understand.
What is your? Even though you said you've already done this puzzle stuff, I'm just gonna do it just in case. Maybe he won't do anything unless you complete the puzzles in the room.
Wow, this is.
Yeah, I think you're gonna be going running around for a while.
Yeah.
Right, tell real.
Really? I really hope right that there. Only spawned there.
Keely, yeah.
I really hope that just spawned there. If that has been there the whole time, I'd be rather pissed.
No, I'm pretty sure it will only just spawn there.
No, I got the key.
You've got to, like, follow the riddle, basically.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm pretty sure
they well, didn't. I've done it, so.
Good. What's in there again?
The Shadow Blade.
Oh, yeah.
Take your time, doors.
For some reason, I can't jump up here. Oh, yes, I can.
There we go, I'm through.
Right, that's what's up here. Okay, so that's that.
I'm going.
What about these?
Oh, wow. This is cool. What's that? I'm gonna go hit that.
Is this a buddy thing here?
Oh, he's asleep.
No, it's not. Who he?
Some guy in here. He's asleep.
Okay, fair enough.
I kind of woke him.
Okay.
One, two.
Ouch, that kind of hurt. Oh, we have to do this. I forgot.
Curses. Who's that again?
Ah!
Devil.
Holy scare me.
Holy scare you.
Holy skamaholy. That was scary. Who's far? Who's? No one. Oh, I think you don't need two people for this. Didn't
Are you,
you
serious?
I've done it. No, you need two characters for that. Never mind, I'll have to wait until you're here with me as well.
That's one.
Not doing
How
this.
Much more do they want me to do I'm for this
leave
one?
Here.
That's two.
Why does he always seem like he's trying to run into this place? I'm interested.
Last one. Maybe there's Wonder- something there, and we just don't know about it.
Maybe.
Yay!
And that's the Shadow Blade, right?
That's the Shadow Blade design.
Oh, holy shmoly. 11 left. And we can complete that quest now for the person who wanted it.
Yes.
I'm just going to slice him up with a goblin for now. See what that does.
I'm really confused about him.
I honestly don't understand how to get him.
Alright, I'm coming.
Never mind. What?
I was going to say, I'm coming.
Oh,
right next to you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do that puzzle, see if that... Like, if you finished all the puzzles in the room, that'll just maybe... Maybe that'll just get him to see the light.
Possibly.
That's going to close him. I know it sounds stupid, but, you know, in a video game, anything's possible.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Which I've already cranked it anyway.
You cranked it already?
Yeah, because I had skeleton cranked, didn't I? What's this? What's this wall here?
Because there was something up top that I grabbed.
Yeah, it was just a purple stud. Well, it's a purple stud now. Anyway. Is this wall double buddy-ish?
Huh?
Is it possible to double buddy this wall here?
No. It's got no okay. special... No, okay. no crack cross to... Alright, Goblin King. Who controls the Goblin King? Sauron, but...
Yeah, I'm being Sauron right now, and it doesn't seem to be doing anything. He's probably the most difficult character to discover how to unlock.
Yeah, definitely.
Why not be Azog, I guess? See if that does anything. Okay, don't mind it. Azog? I don't know.
I already used Azog. I'm gonna go.
I have not a clue, man. So confusing.
I'm just reading the characters.
What about Bjorn? Maybe you can transform into a Goblin King? I don't know.
I think you just froze the game. But luckily we're in time. So, yeah, we're going to end it here as it's frozen. So, we've unlocked a few more characters, we've done a few more bits, got another design for the Shadow Blade, and we've got another red brick. And we need to save up 4.5 million studs.
4.5 mil.
Million studs.
million.
Other than that, thank you for watching this video, and we will see you in the next video.
Bye.